What is the answer, Habibi? Depreciation charge is how much?
Debit.
Can you calculate how many years?
Depreciation?
No, no, number of years originally. How many years total life? How do you calculate that actually? They say 2% per year. In 100%, so to find out the number of years, what you do is
Thank you.
Now we know that 10 years gone. So accumulated depreciation 16,000 into 10. You get how much? 160,000. So the difference is net book value. How much?
640,000.
Now new value. How much?
Million.
How much is the revaluation surplus? What is the answer?
First one?
First one is just revenue expenditure. This is asset expenditure, meaning capital expenditure. I believe answer is fourth. Expenditure relating to acquisition or improvement of non-current assets. Can you check the answer? Because the following cost could be classified as asset expenditure for a restaurant business. Shaker car. Replacement of a broken window, repainting the restaurant, an illuminated sign advertising the business name, cleaning of the kitchen floors. Clear?
Oh, I then need know which one assets.
Yeah, that's what they are asking.
Okay.
Baha?
Not coming to the
Eh.
كم في الجامعة.
روت تاس.
خلاص. Okay, we stop at this point. And we'll continue inshallah next.
Inshallah.
Okay, but please try. Continue the question. Stop the video. Atif, stop the video.